Well, it appears I've got the GoPro going again, and I've moved upstairs, and I've left some of my people taking up downstairs, which is, I think it's a win-win situation for everybody involved. I'm not quite sure how the sound is picking up on this. I'm speaking in a normal voice. And I'm comparing the GoPro to the Apple sort of thing, the big screen I got there, and seeing how that goes together. So I don't know, maybe I should try to coordinate them and do all this and cut and tricks and shit like that, but I don't think I've got the time. So I'll just press once on the GoPro when I feel like I've got something to say. Anyway, I've been watching Columbo for a couple of days, I guess. Well, you know, on the YouTube. And like, you know, I used to love the series, and I still do, I guess. And I think it was, but once you really get into it, he really is an asshole sometimes. God damn it. The cat and mouse. The thing is, he's got it scoped from the moment he walks in the door, and that's the way the writers have conceived it. And riding around with a trashy old car and a goofy dog, and it's always rich, other upper middle class, or else struggling lower middle class, trying to get up to middle class or whatever the flying fuck. They're all looking for the same basic thing. Don't embarrass me. Don't fucking make me poor. And like, I got a thumb screw on you, so I'm gonna make you pay. And so the guy gets killed and all the rest of that shit. Yeah. Well conceived. I like Peter Falk as an actor. I'm trying to think about other movies I might have seen him in. I mean, in my state right now, I mean, I can't help but get into movies. So anyway, I was watching this just a second ago. I'm trying to get back on board. And there we go. Gary Cooper. Hey, I'm old enough to remember that. People nowadays wouldn't know fuck. But that's the way of the world. So, watch with me now.
If nothing goes wrong.
So, of course, in black and white. So I'm going to turn you up now and stone out on this for a little while.